First player is Michael Bennett. He's a defensive end for the Seattle Seahawks. He was voted most likely to be the love child of Ice Cube and a sheep. Wow. He won that award.
Yeah,
big
Not
deal.
Not bad.
Next up from the Seahawks is tight end Luke Wilson. Luke Wilson, he was voted most likely to disappoint men when he turns around.
Oh, like,
yeah.
Hey, Mo. Oh, hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
What's up, Luke?
It's all good?
Yeah.
Cool.
You got a tight end.
Next, stuff from the Seahawks.
Yeah.
Marshawn Lynch.
Oh, yeah. Wait for it.
He was voted most likely to go see the new Star Wars movie in 6D.
That's really? I did not know that.
I don't know how it's. They must have a special theater there.
Yeah.
In Seattle. We have a next up, the Minnesota Vikings is punter Jeff Locke. He was voted most likely to have sneezed himself into puberty.
Oh. Hello.
Hello. Hi. I can't take your call right now.
Hello, Kathy.
Mom, get out of my room.
Next from the Seahawks is starting quarterback Russell Wilson. He was voted most likely to cover your eyes with his hands and yell, "Guess who?"
That's an award?
What's up, man? Yeah. He won that one. Next up, oh, my man, J.R. Sweezy.
Oh, yeah.
From the Seahawks. He was voted most likely to have never seen Making a Murderer, but somehow know all the details. Next up from the Seahawks is Will Tukuafu. He was voted most likely to make this face when his mommy tries to spoon feed him. It's like.
Come on. Airplane goes.
Next up from the Vikings is Austin Shepard. He was voted most likely to have just felt the Chipotle kick in. He's like.
Whoa. Ooh.
Next from the Vikings is Linval Joseph. He was voted most likely to have opened his mouth and have a canary fly out. He's like a bird in his mouth. Next up from the Vikings is Jason Trusnik. He was voted most likely to wear a Pringles can as a helmet. That can't be real.
Did Pringles sponsor that award?
I didn't know, man.
That's crazy.
Once you pop your helmet,
yeah,
you can't stop your helmet. You gotta take it off.
You got that center cable.
Finally, we have Blair Walsh from the Vikings. He was voted most likely to look like every member of One Direction combined. There you go, guys. Those are your NFL superlatives.